Hi Mika Fam, at Himara here, and for today's video, meron akong isi-share na 5 practical saving tips while shopping online. Alam naman natin, 9-9 or September 9 or yung big shopping day is coming really really soon na guys. Kaya naman as your ate, gusto ko naman kayo bigyan ng konting tips, sana makatulong, and I hope na watch nyo until the very last part kasi yung last tip ko guys is the most important tip of all. So sana panoorin nyo till the end. And also guys, kung hindi ka pa part ng Mika Fam, please subscribe down below and be part of Mika Fam para updated ka every time maraming bagong videos, updates, giveaways, and so many more. And also, para updated ka, follow mo na rin yung aking social media accounts sa Instagram and Facebook at Myra Mika A. Okay? So anyway, let's proceed to the video. So guys, here are the 5 saving tips na sana makatulong sa inyo while shopping online. Saving tip number 1 is window shopping. And sa mga hindi nakakalam, window shopping po ay hindi po pagbili ng window, ha? Ang corny ng joke mo, Ate Myra. Pero anyway, basically, nagsasightseeing ka lang. Tingin-tingin ka lang muna ng mga products na gusto mong bilhin online, pero hindi mo muna siya i-check out. So basically, parang ikaw lang din ng crush mo nung high school na hanggang tingin ka lang kasi hindi kayo. Joke ba yun, Ate Myra? Anyway, ayun nga, magtitingin-tingin ka lang muna ng mga products na gusto mong bilhin and i-add to cart mo siya. Huwag mo munang i-check out. Hintayin muna natin dumating yung September 9 kasi September 9 is shopping day and on that day, mas maraming discounts, promos, and mas makakatipid ka talaga kasi may free shipping din sila. And pagdating na September 9, syempre bago ka mag-check out, check mo muna lahat ng in-add to cart mo kasi malaki talaga yung chance na may mga bagay dyan sa cart mo na hindi mo na pala gustong bilhin. Parang ikaw lang din, akala mo love mo na siya nung una mo siyang nakita, pero after how many days na realize mo, hindi ko na pala siya type kasi ganito, ganyan, and all. Alright, so check mo muna isa-isa lahat ng in-add to cart mo kasi ang daming bagay dyan na hindi mo naman pala kailangan, hindi mo naman pala talaga gusto, nakyutan ka lang kasi ganun. Pero anyway, ayun. And another tip guys, I suggest na on September 9, mag-check out ka ng mga products as early as you can. Like, kung early in the morning, like madaling araw mong gawin, mas maganda. Kasi na-try ko yan last year, yung 11-11 nila na promo guys. One day lang na-deliver na sa akin and super happy ko talaga kasi first time na one day delivery lang talaga siya guys. So ayun lang. Saving tip number 2, watch ka ng mga haul videos ng mga favorite mong influencers or YouTubers kasi ako ginagawa ko yan. Meron din siyang cons kasi syempre mapapabudol ka, baka lahat ng mga na-recommend nila, bibilhin mo na lang din lahat. But anyway, malaking tulong siya in a way na kung yung YouTuber na yon or influencer na yon ay pinagkakatiwalaan mo at alam mo na nagsasabi siya ng totoo sa lahat ng mga products na pinopromote or nire-recommend niya, malaki yung chance na yung mabibili mong product ay budol nga from her or him, pero alam mo naman na okay yung quality niya kasi nire-recommend. Saving tip number 3 is compare prices kasi hindi imposible naman na isang shop lang yung nabibenta ng certain product online, diba? Especially nowadays na sobrang dami na talaga ng online sellers on Shopee and Lazada. So, may ibang stores, mas mahal, yung iba naman, mas mura, and same product lang naman, right? That's why it's also very important guys na we check for the product reviews kasi ito yung mga customers na nagli-leave ng comment about the product na na-receive nila, okay ba yung quality, hindi magandang quality, mali yung nabigay sa nila, or hindi maganda yung customer service and all that. Lahat ng yan makikita natin dun sa product reviews and ratings as well. So we wanna make sure na hindi lang tayo nakabili ng product kasi mura, nakamura tayo, but also because alam natin na maganda yung quality kasi nabasa natin sa reviews na okay naman siya. And guys, finally, saving tip number 5 is Shopback. Hindi po ito sponsored video ha. Talagang gusto ko lang na i-flex itong Shopback since malapit nang dumating yung 9-9 or September 9 or yung shopping day for everyone. Alam ko lahat tayo inaabangan na yung September 9 dahil syempre sino ba naman ang ayaw ng discount? Sino ba naman ang ayaw na mas mababa yung price than the original? And sino ba naman ang ayaw ng free shipping, di ba? Of course, gusto natin yun. But guys, I want you to save even more dahil if you use Shopback, sa pag-shop mo kay Shopee or Lazada, you will be able to get cashback, guys. So, depende na yan kay Shopee or Lazada. I will show you dito sa screen kung magkano yung percentage na makukuha natin if we use Shopback to shop kay Shopee and to shop kay Lazada. So, depende na lang sa inyo yan. But, yeah, I think that's very interesting to know kasi yung cashback na ma-receive mo from shopping kay Shopee and Lazada, maiipon lang siya ng maiipon dito sa Shopback account mo. And if the time is right, pag nakaipon ka na ng sapat na amount, you can withdraw it anytime. But don't worry, wala pa akong video niyan. Hopefully, makaroon na tayo ng enough na funds para makapag-withdraw and ma-show ko rin, mapakita ko sa inyo step by step kung paano siya. But anyway, I hope you take advantage of this Shopback, guys, kasi sobrang laking savings talaga nito for us, especially ngayon na paparating na nga yung September 9. Kung gusto mo ng Shopback, then feel free to install ng Shopback app na ngayon, guys. And meron akong exclusive sign up link na ililink ko sa description. Feel free to use it, guys. So you will get sign up bonus na 100 pesos, okay? And also, of course, happy shopping. And guys, another good reason why you need to have Shopback na ngayon ay dahil sa kanilang referral program. Guys, amazing. Very generous lang naman ni Shopback, guys. Kasi, unlike other apps na natry ko, dito kay Shopback, makaka-earn ka ng 100 pesos bonus kapag nag-sign up sila using your referral link at nag-spend sila ng 300 pesos sa favorite nilang store like Shopee and Lazada via Shopback. So, in a way, you're actually helping them kasi naka-earn din sila ng 100 and makaka-earn din sila ng cashback by shopping online. So guys, meron silang promo ngayon. Ito, invite 2 friends to Shopback and you will get 250 na cashback. Tapos, invite 3 friends to Shopback and you will get 400 pesos cashback. So guys, take advantage nyo na to, especially ngayon na papalapit na yung 9-9 or September 9 or yung big shopping day. Alright, invite mo yung friends mo na mahilig mag-online shopping. And yeah, ito guys, oh, how it works, share mo yung referral link mo sa friend mo. Tapos, yung friend mo magsa-sign up using your referral link. And nag-spend yung friend mo ng at least 300 pesos through Shopback and adds withdrawal details, you'll both get 100 pesos bonus once his or her cashback is confirmed. So, ganun lang ka-easy, guys. Invite mo na yung friends mo now na para maka-earn ka na and share in and may cashback pa. Alright? And guys, if you wanna know more about Shopback, how it works, how to earn cashback, and so many more, watch this video, guys, na ililink ko down in the description. Feel free to check it out, guys. Guys, recap lang tayo. 5 practical saving tips while shopping online. Number 1, window shopping. Pangalawa, watch ka ng mga haul videos. Pangatlo, compare mo yung prices. Pang-apat, read ka ng reviews and ratings ng product na gusto mong bilhin. And lastly, number 5, Shopback. Guys, kung meron kang additional saving tips while shopping online, then feel free to comment down below para makatulong naman sa Mika fam natin, okay? So guys, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to comment down below. At kung hindi ka pa part ng Mika fam, please make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell para updated ka every time meron tayong bagong videos, merong bagong updates, and merong giveaways for you. So thank you so much. I will see you in the next one. Bye for now!